So when you push this in, it releases the gas on the individual burners. And as you can hear, the igniters are working, but there's no gas. It's the same way for the griddle / grill. So that's really about all there is to it. There's no other solenoid as it comes out of the regulator until it gets down to the individual burner control itself. So when you push, it opens the gas up. Hope this helps.